Good evening. Tonight I'm smoking Cornell and Deal's Pirate Cake, which I've never smoked before. So this would be a first impressions video. Anything about this tobacco at all. My tobacconist gave me just enough for a bowl of it to try out because I really like Latakia forward blends, and this one has a very, very, very high Latakia content. I think he said it's some crazy percentage of Latakia. Which, of course, is the main flavor. I also get some burley and just a tiny little bit of Perique. I don't taste any Virginia at all. That doesn't mean there's none in there, just I can't taste it. The tin note smells like Latakia. It smells like a campfire, basically, like burning wood. The room note is awful. It's horrible. Not gonna make you any friends. However, the taste, if you like Latakia, is very pleasant. Got the smokiness, very woody. It's a bit of nuttiness from the burley, but not much. I really enjoy just a little bit of it that I've had so far. Probably have to go get me some at some point. But it is definitely an outdoor tobacco. You don't want to smoke this inside. You might offend everybody. I do really like the flavor though. It's my first impressions of Cornell and Deal's Pirate Cake. A review will be coming once I have acquired some more of it and have kind of played around with it a bit more, but it's a from what I can tell, it's a Latakia Burley Perique. It comes in a ribbon cut in a 2 ounce tin. You can get it online at most online retailers, as well as many brick and mortar shops, for give or take around $10 ish. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments, please subscribe, and like this video. Thank you. Have a good one.